Guys, I have a very fantastic news for you all that COVID Shield is now officially accepted by Italy. So you can easily now travel to Italy if you're fully vaccinated with COVID Shield, and you can get a green pass. And you know what this green pass means? You can easily attend the university classes. You can travel between the different regions. You can sit inside the restaurants and many other kinds of benefits. So how it exactly happened? So there was the G20 summit between Italian Health Ministry and the Indian Health Ministry. The G20 meeting between Mansukh Mandavia, the Indian Health Minister, and Italian Health Minister Roberto Speranza, they decided and they agreed upon this, that the vaccine, which is prepared by the Pune-based Serum Institute, will be now accepted in Italy. So it's a very, very good news, and we are hoping that not only COVID Shield but also Covaxin gets soon approved by the Italian authority and also by the another country. Thank you so much for watching Travel With Me. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and enjoy this news. Bye, ciao, ciao.